I met Rosa Parks at the age of 17. In 1958, I met Martin Luther King Jr., and these two inspired me to get in trouble.
America's original sin of slavery was allowed to fester for far too long. It left a long wake of pain, violence, and brokenness that has taken great efforts to address. May all of us pray for a fraction of John's strength to keep bending that arc on toward justice.